I wanted the quintessential dream of a princess dress, and also something that felt very Russian. I get inspired not only from actual history, but there are some runway shows that had featured Russian-inspired clothing, so I would look at things like that.